Here we are at the Bug Light Show. We're early because we got to leave early. Pointing Fingers, my grandson's podcast.
Hey, Ryan and John, just giving you a promotion on your podcast. I'm your number one fan.
That's good. There's Soup and Lee. You'll see him in Florida. No, I don't want to see you. How you doing?
Hey, Billy and
Hi, guys.
Joan.
How you doing?
Hey, how are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing good. You?
Good.
Good.
Bringing us to Florida this year?
Yeah, I do believe I am.
Excellent.
Because I've only been to Florida once.
Yeah, I remember seeing it there once. Yeah. Yeah, I like it.
I guess we'll bring it down.
Keep it in the garage.
Do you drive it much?
Nice barracuda.
Pretty much in the summertime, but in the wintertime.
Here's Chris Pachonis.
That's the way.
That vehicle there is fabulous.
Oh, yeah. Very nice. For sale or trade. That's a Hudson.
I used to pride myself on in the backyard. No more. I see
I don't see a price on it. He's got 75,000 in it.
Well, they have.
He won't drive that.
Oh, he won't? Why?
That's her car.
Well, she could drive it down there.
He wants nothing to do with it.
He's 64. Here's Chris Pachoni's other, one of his other cars. He's got more than I can count. That's like a barn find. Original paint job, it looks like.
Greatest dog ever.
The most famous dog worldwide.
His Chris is 40.
Comfortable.
Nice 32 roadster.
But they don't do it.
That's what's happened. A lot of the people like me and you, they have trouble getting in and out of it.
Yep. That's why I drive the pickup. I got my Corvette sitting in front of the garage.
My C-cab. DeSoto. Suburban. There's a boat.
Get my boss Al last time because that car there is from parking space. And when he did, I said, "You son of a gun! You're not putting a big car on the
car." Yeah, they're rolling in now. It'll be a steady stream now. Good to get an early start. Talk about a beautiful scenery.
Wow.
Hi, how are you? It's good seeing you. Yeah. How you doing? Yeah, Gary, yes.
Portland Harbor.
Oh, God, yes.
Here's Paul White's Chrysler 300 sitting on a Hellcat. Gorgeous. I don't think I've seen this one before.
Yeah, I got one.
Hi.
Hi, Donnie. My right one's out.
The light bulb?
Right.
Just the bulb?
Well, whatever it is. It's a seal bee.
Oh, it's a seal bee.
Oh, it's original. It's original. So it's just...
Nice 69 Z28.
Oh, get your dog again.
Oh, yes.
Boy, this thing's nice.
Yeah, I came behind her. I followed him in here.
Oh, well. What did you get this?
'62 Austin Healey.
When you got there, you didn't go right up.
Boy, it's nice.
That the direction.
Yeah.
And it said to go two streets and take.
Oh.
And I see that street. I said, well, that's going to be the way to go. Somebody else is going there.
Yeah. And then when they have construction, it messes up every day.
So anyway, we came off the
stairs.
I love this Falcon Sprint. Got a 260 in it.
Yeah, no, she's a little happy. They go from small, like a 10, 12 pounds.
He's at the age now.
Nice Jaguar.
Keep him going. You got too many of them, you know.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Careful.
Hold on. This is Danny's wagon. It looks good.
Finally, we're talking about he pulled over. He says, as he pulls over, I felt something. I could slow down and pull over. Looking, there was a friggin' egg on the inside of that tire. Up like this, and we were cruising down the highway. He changed it, put his spare on, you know, in the van. He pulled up in the back.
Nice 40. Banged in the back quarter. Must have backed it into it or something. Oh, what a shame. T-Birds for sale, 24.5.
So what would you use on that? I'm pretty sure this is like your paint. I think it's your
It'd be natural show. country was.
Canada.
Yeah. Now the Canadians are coming in.
Guy couldn't park right, I guess. It's got 427 flags on it. Get the 3-deuce intake. That's on the Corvette.
Same size.
Yeah. I love your sign.
Yeah. The last of the stunt jumps.
Nice 67 convertible.
Yep. Yeah. Three dogs out.
Good man.
Yeah.
What do you think of riding off in that?
El Camino with a 502 in it.
The last time I was in
that thing screamed. But it's light in the ass end.
Yeah. You see that car right there?
Paul's car.
Paul's car. I did all the stainless on that car.
Oh, did you?
That one there. You got. But that's, he just bought another one just like that. Black.
I'm sorry.
Okay. It's okay.
He's going to cut that one
off. No.
Oh.
Yeah.
Watch out for this lady.
I know, but I didn't want to block his camera.
Oh.
Are you over there yet? I'm going to say hi.
Nice point, yeah.
Walking around. I don't know where he is.
I see him a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice 69. 427 in this one too.
And then you realize that's the color of the Mustang I almost bought. My dad talked me out of it.
Bullet clone.
I was the first one to drive it off the lot. My dad talked me out of it.
Look at the meat. It's meat on this thing. Steamrollers.
Yeah, the computers are nice.
But I got a kid.
One day it will run fine. I'll go down the road, keep it going. Next time I go to pick it out, I can't step on the gas.
Here's the custom. That's a nice 64. Nice 57 Nomad.
Dude, another one?
Yeah, there's that car.
Yeah.
Nice Ferrari.
If you get a gray one there at Westbrook Street,
I'm trying to time it good so you guys
don't. Yeah, you're timing great, all right. You're coming on the high side.
Yeah.
Better than Jamie up from Power Wagon.
What do you think, Spike? Huh? What do you think?
He's still looking at the cars.
Yeah, I'm down in the lower field now. They're playing ear-bleeding music up in the upper field. Jeez, I can't understand why they play it so loud. A nice Chevy. Nice color. Yeah, we're gonna have to leave pretty soon. My brother-in-law is coming in. '59 Fleetwood for sale. Now he's starting to crank up the music. Nice old Starfire. Another 59, two-door convertible. Love these fair lanes. Beautiful body style. The upper field's full now. Steady stream of cars coming in. Oh, here comes John Broulard. Here comes Randy and John. How you doing, Randy? Here's John. Here's the old Hot Rod City crew. Nice. Cadillac powered. Very nice. Wow. I've never seen this. And it's a main car. Another nice 55. Mass plates. Citroen.